friends, to this episode of Mountain Blade Bannerlord with Robin of Luxley. We are back where we left off nearly last time because I have gone in and, as I said, taken all of this land the Empire had down here. So we actually, I don't know if it's just because of the story missions or something like that. I'll just turn a little bit down now, the music is there. For some reason we can't end the wars against the Empire, so we basically, I think, need to destroy all of the Empire before those wars go away. But it's most actually all of our other kingdoms for you guys that has done a whole playthrough, you will know. But I have never done that, but it is all of the other kingdoms in against the Empire. So we are in a battle here, just a small one. He was just lurking around our king. I just wanted to check him out.
On my orders! True forward!
You can go down.
Make the shield wall! Archers! Move!
So I don't know if I want to just make army and just go ahead and destroy them, because it seems like the AI is a little bit slow and not thinking clearly. I have also been gathering up all of our troops again, so we had a full pack of men coming into this. So you can see our scores is actually pretty high still. I don't know if we need to put them all out of their miseries. Because we also had some rebels down here. So maybe we will want to push that way. Just need to, if I could find somebody that could be, is it not stewardship or something like that? They need to be, because then they're good in. Come on. So the closest one is actually right down here. Oh, not. Oh, wait, that's over there. I'll just go and get that companion, because then we can put him in as a steward, and then I can make an army to go down here and take those rebels out. It's because of the loyalty all the time, I can't keep up with it.
God, warn you to...
Thanks. I got a job for you. Of some sort. And we can also push for some more of the Empire's castles and so on, so we can get somewhere at least. Go into my helmet, please. Thanks. I don't care who gets it. I just want to destroy the Empire. Could you take care of that over there? Thanks. That would be nice. And I actually don't know if I want to take all of the Empire out because of that. I actually want the Valenians to take most of it, because then we can hit them from two sides. And also then Valendia also come against the Crusades, and if the Crusades are taking them, then we could take some of their backland, kind of. So I really don't know what I should do. Maybe I'm just thinking too much. You can be with those guys. Let's go. Take those rebels out. took my castle. And this time we don't have any... Oh, okay. We don't have any letters, so we need to... getting the towers in here. And I will say that the shorts will be back soon, in the next month or so. It's not disappeared totally. It will be back. So for you guys that want to see that, it is coming again. I just need to sort out something with powder, because I have become a feedback member of powder. So then I get all the upgrades from those guys, and it's pretty much what I'm doing right now, so we are kind of upgrading the app and so on. And then there is a new program I want to check out, so I can basically schedule a little bit more all of the shorts and so on.
Thank you.
Hopefully he can do something about it this time. But if I find somebody that is even better, then I'll just put him in 7. Ransom most of these guys. Go and we'll just put a little bit more cohesion in. So, can we now push over here? We mostly want, we could push this one, so then we need to go that way around so we have everything covered over here. Lucian took out that one. He's traveling down here for some reason. I don't know why. Is my steward actually better? I was just thinking, how is his surgeon? Nope. So we need to find somebody that's good in stewardship. I actually think I only want to make one siege tower here, because it seems like a little bit not annoying to have two siege towers, but if you lose both of the siege towers, you don't have a way in. Otherwise by the gates, but the gates also takes a lot of casualties all the time. In we go.
Sergeants, take command.
Let's do this. Where is this? Mm-hmm. take the beach breach. To kill them before I get the go. Okay. I think that was the tower. she kind of... just getting squished up there or getting squished down here. Your choice. To that one. Because then we have opened this side to further attacking in. Seems like the king doesn't want to make an army. Who's sieging a... some kind of army. Let's go. A little push from the Empire.
Under my command! Soldiers!
Just,
Sergeants!
Because the other AI army that is attacking just goes for it. That's my camel now. Goddammit. charge, god dang. Fall back! Fall back! Back off! I'll hold them as long as I can. That's true. Pick him and that dude and that dude and that dude. Otherwise, don't think there's anybody on. I'll take all the prisoners though. And then we can put all of the lords in here. Oh, those two I have. Like this, now we have all of these sieges also. somebody dealing with that up there, or...? I could, of course, also go up and deal with that myself. Because I saw she was available. I thought so, it was some Empire troops. Ooh, slight advantage. We just need to take all of their armies out so we can then go ahead and hit them. It's just annoying that they're going so further into our lands, because then I have no chance of getting there before they take all of the castles. Freak's sake, Viking, when do you learn? Can I get a new army that doesn't cost a ton? So I'll just go up here and then hopefully they will disband from that. Yeah, they will. Let's take them out on the field then.
Hear me! Everyone! Take over command!
Take the command. I'll go ahead and hit them a little bit. Schmich, come here with that banner. Thanks. Thank you. I can't see the archers.
Thank you.
that army done? And then we can go back and take the castle. And let's go back and take this castle. And then I think afterwards I'll just disband again, because I have enough to make hold the army, but I just wanted a little bit more. Why are you helping me? You should go ahead and get more castles.
Oh!
idea. I took some down, but yeah. Maybe I took a little bit of the attention away from the attack, actually. Guys behind you. Disband. How's it looking down here? No, it didn't take it back. Oops. Let's just go down to my city down there and see how it's going with the loyalty. Stuck here is actually winning a little bit of land over here. Maybe they can push back at some point, then they have take that one back as well. And Valandia is actually pushing back Crusades. I didn't see that coming. How is Valandia's war with the Crusades? Nope. But they are. The Crusades are at war with Sturgia. Yeah. It's only me that's at war with both of these two. Right now. Damn it. And we have a long road in front of us. I think the next push will be these two big cities will be gone, and then we can push further in here. How's it going with managing? Ooh, loyalty is actually not minus or plus, so you're doing a great job. Nice. He's not bad in stewardship, but he's not great either, so it's fine. Is someone raiding my village? Huh. A small little army. And he took out somebody that was attacking Verona, that's great. We have an awful lot of lords and ladies now. Oh, Western Empire must struggle to make armies. Yeah. We have 8,000, they only have 4. Ooh, Sturgia seems to have going and pushing up here. Okay. With that said, guys, I think I'll end it here. So thanks for tuning into this episode. And remember, if you want to and you have enjoyed this content, please remember to leave a like. It's much appreciated. And it, well, as always, helps me out with the algorithm, so get more out to you guys as well. Otherwise, you can also leave a comment if you want to. And if you want to support me, the only way to support me at the moment is by subscribing to my channel and hit the notification button as well. And or go over to my Twitch channel and follow me there, because I will be streaming after the summer holidays when I get. Otherwise, you can also go in and check my socials out. All links is down in the description below, as well as my community Discord server. So if you want to be a part of a game we could do in the future on here or on Twitch, or on or you just want to talk about any subject or talk with me or all the other guys about anything, you can go in there and be a part of the community. So go in and check.